getting reports of the underground messing with a billboard nearby.
Driver's not gonna last long against those robbers.
Lies were for beasts, and now they're for us!
Now, doesn't get much scummier than stealing from a homeless shelter!
Spider-Man! Oh no, not today! He's gotta be close. Find him! Come out and find him!
Careful! See, hold back up!
Make this easy for me and I'll let you live! Now what? We got a death wish! Oh, no. Nowhere to run, Spider-Man!
Dab me up one time, Spidey.
Oh, look.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I see you.
And you wonder why they have it out.
Oh, I gotta get out and come over there.
Let's go!
Later, Spider-Man. Call me.
And just walked away.
I've got my eye on you.
Is that really him?
Watch it!
spotted a break-in near you.
Finn loved coming here. Said it was a good place to think.
Why did I make so many Christmas cookies?
You know me.
The Underground have been sighted messing with a billboard, FYI.
Yep. The Underground took over that billboard. Bet they're close to tracking the signal. Got it. I'm locked on. Throwing your evil logo on a billboard is definitely a power move. Yeah. Don't think those guns are for paintball.
What? Oh, hell no! I do not like this! This is over here! Back up, fighting kid!
You're dead!
Let that be a lesson!
Just don't do it again! Cool? Police will be here soon. Which is my cue to leave?
Criticizing, not offering solutions when it comes to Spider-Man. Here's my solution, and it's very simple. Unmask. Join the police academy. Wear a badge. Then you can catch all the crooks you want, and I'll sing your praises on this very show. And all that hogwash about how that would place his loved ones in danger? Come on! You can't convince me that guy has any loved ones!
The good work, man.
Looking good, Spidey. Say cheese.
That's a holdup.
Powers are just low. We'll take whatever you got. Over the purse.
Wait, are you serious?
What?
Aw, you started without me.
Spider-Man. It ain't just got more interesting. Open
Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals.
It's him! Get a picture!
Spider-Man, I was in Times Square during the Fisk assault. Just want to say thank you. Save my life.
Other cities can keep their heroes. New York's got Spidey, and Spidey's got New York!
Look out!
Huh. Thought you'd be taller.
Hey, Spider-Man! I just launched an app that's a daily live trivia game show. I'd love to have you as a guest host.
Hey there.
Subway's that way.
Hey, just taking a break.
Attention unit. Just got word of an assault in progress. Nearest officer, proceed to Robinson.
Assault in progress. Gotta stop it.
Persuasive like that.
Mind your business, Gwen.
Try and guess how I feel about bullies.
laying out bullies?
Thank you!
Let the demons kill him. You probably feel ganged up on right now. Maybe try not bombing the city. Okay, now I'm just showing off. At least they're being Earth-friendly and carpooling! Thank you, Notes. Just not trying to kill me would be fine.
That was incredible. Thank you so much.
I'm telling everyone. Spider-Man's the hashtag greatest.
Oh, thank you.
That was sweet. They deserved it.
This went from my worst day to my best.
Someone's
you're a mensch, Spider-Man.
Would you follow me on social media?
Some spiding.
After much listener demand, today I am finally going to answer the question I have posed for many years. Spider-Man, threat or menace? Heavy? Yes, that's right. It's time. I'm taking a position, and that position is... He's both! Sometimes he's a threatening menace, and sometimes he's a menacing threat! But come on! How can you menace someone without also being a threat? And vice versa! And for those grammar Nazis among you who say I'm being redundant, it's called art! I'm a wordsmith! It's a rhetorical device! And if you don't like it, I'll tell you where you can shove that device. Okay, my intern is telling me it's time for my pills. We will be right back.
Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects.
Always on the job, huh, Spidey?
When I started, I'd web up the crooks and leave cops a note.
I swear I saw a ghost near here. A guy with a skeleton for a face.
Appreciate the tip. Hello.
Devil's breath almost killed my sister.
Hey, Uncle Ben. Miss you. Doing my best to make you proud.
Blog?